ChatGPT names we rejected for our new Woobles. 1. Greg the Greenie, Curl the Produce, and Crochet Kiddo are all a no from me. End of discussion. 2. I get Ruby the Berry, but Stitchberry and Yarnberry just don't understand the assignment. 3. I see the vision with Piney the Pineapple, but Crochet Crown and Stitchable make me uncomfy. 4. Yarnori Roll and Crochet Amaki are pretty meh, but Sushi Snuggle at least sounds cute. Should we've used any of these names?